that not to attribute every symptom of a concussion to the concussion without making sure there's not an underlying medical problem. The move forward now is rest, but then under medical supervision, begin to reintroduce activities in a controlled fashion.